Okay, we've just seen Lithuania and Danny Montel delivering us Waiting for This Night. He's really sort of giving it his all, unfortunately. I think there's some issues with his top-end vocals, and there was a little bit of a mishap with his flip in this performance, so it's hopefully something that he can work on and perfect for Thursday. Obviously, he participated back in 2012 with Love is Blind, and I feel that this is a bit of a disconnect. He doesn't look like the same person. The performance is very different, and I think he's lost some of the soul that he had, which helped him qualify back in 2012. I really do love the song, but it just doesn't feel like it has the passion that it needs in order to really buy into it. I hope that he does get through, and hopefully he's waiting for this night on Thursday.